so that the Lord may see your love in the presence of the priest, your families, and your friends. Christian marriage is a sacred union which enriches natural love. It finds those who enter it to be faithful to each other forever. It creates between them a bond that endures for life and cannot be broken. It demands that the love that they love and honor each other, that they accept from God the children he may give them and bring them up in his love. Eleanor and myself, you are about to celebrate this sacrament. Have you come here of your own free will and choice to marry each other?
We have.
Will you love and honor each other in marriage all the days of your life?
We will.
And are you willing to accept with love the children God will send you and bring them up in accordance with the law of Christ and his church?
We are.
So I invite you now to declare before God and his church your consent to become husband.
Consent to be my wife.
I do. Do you, Russell? Consent to be my husband.
I do.
I take you as my wife.
I give myself to you.
And I give myself to you as your husband.
I take you as my husband. And I give myself to you as your wife. To love each other truly. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. Since death do us part.
What God joins together, man must not separate. May the Lord confirm the consent that you have given and enrich you with his blessings. Amen. Symbols of faithfulness and unbroken love. May Eleanor and Russell always be true to each other. May they be one in heart and mind. And may they be united in love forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Russell, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Russell and Eleanor and Amen. So I invite